just like to say everything Nico said in his story was true. Yes, me and Chunkz got in a fight, but there was one lie he told. You know, I actually smoked him. I smoked Chunkz so bad that I even sprained my wrist, you know, from fucking him up so bad. So I think the reason why, you know, Nico's trying to make it seem like the video is not coming out because of me, it's not, it's because of Chunkz. So if you want the video of us scrapping, ask Chunkz for it to be released.